Hi there, I'm Mikhail with Snakes and Lattes, and we're here today with Artem, who's talking to us about Cauldron.
Cauldron is a board game of competitive alchemy. In Cauldron, you play a bunch of different potion brewing characters from different folklores. So you can be either an alchemist, a witch, or a druid, who compete in brewing potions by collecting ingredients from all kind of spooky fields, like frog legs, or you have the blood crystals or the webs, and you combine them into potions, scoring victory points, magic. So the goal of the game is to make sure that you collect ingredients that you want to score points for yourself while preventing other players from getting what they want. If you have played Carcassonne and you're looking for the next step, this is a game for you. If you have pretty advanced taste in board games, you would also be able to find a lot of the things that you would enjoy here. There's a lot of strategy, a lot of depth here. But if you think anything below Agricola is a no-go, maybe this would be too chance-driven for you. The way I like to view this game is basically a kind of a mix between Lords of Waterdeep, with their resource collection and combining for points, and Munchkin, because there is a lot of take that opportunities in the game, mostly throughout the spell cards, and there is a lot of interactivity, which is often done in this jokingly competitive slash aggressive way.
This was playtested as part of our designer night here at Snakes and Lattes, is that correct?
Absolutely. In fact, it was featured on, I think, 4 or 5 nights during the last year, and many of the significant changes in the gameplay and in the presentation of the game were driven by the feedback that I got here.